we've got Greg again, who's been playing and having fun. Tell us why you love him.
Oh, he's just the perfect little bug. Whee! He didn't know anything about how to be a dog when he first arrived. Now he loves cuddles, loves pets, he loves his toys. He loves to be around other dogs. That's his actual favorite. And what's really helped him come out of his shell is being around other dogs.
So he would do great in the home.
He would do fantastically well. Loves males and females. Every dog we've introduced him to so far, he has adored. But he's just learning how to be a dog every day. Learning what toys are, how nice people can be, how to use the yard. All good things for a doggy to be learning. Right, Dad?
Greg, he's at Manhattan Care Center. And look at him, he is certainly learning how to play. He's having a great time and he takes treats and he needs to learn how to sit and do all that, but he's smart and he likes treats, so he's going to learn whatever somebody needs to teach him. So, Mr. Greg, saying hi to Winnie the Pooh next door at Manhattan Care Center.
Good job, Greg.